And so the match is underway. And he stopped them in their tracks. Fabinho. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Here's Ronaldo. Mo Salah. It is now with Jorginho. Tries to lift it. Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
Mo Salah. Ronaldo. Well read to put an end to that attack. Trent Alexander-Arnold. This looks more than decent. Ronaldo. Splendid defending. Good bit of pressing. Messi. Robertson. And a body in the way. Mo Salah. Here's Fabinho. Can he get them in front? In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Underway again. The onus very much on Palace to find a response now. Schlupp. Technically offside, but not by a lot. Liverpool have given it away. Making progress, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Ronaldo. Oh, it might be. Well, he had the confidence to try his luck and denied only by the post.
Well, the keeper was beaten. He hit it so cleanly, it's just the wrong side of the post.
Jeffrey Schlupp. Zaha. And a textbook interception. Ronaldo. Difficult to stop him. Ronaldo. Interception to snuff out the danger. Hudson Edouard. Liverpool have the ball once more. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Chance to play it in. Lionel Messi. Now with Jorginho. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Odson Edouard. A very timely interception. Jorginho. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Ronaldo! And there it is! 3 goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
And that will do it for the first half. It's all going to plan for Liverpool. They hold the lead. So the second half is underway, and we're still reflecting on what was a dizzying performance by Liverpool in the first 45. Oh, nice ball. Messi. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Fulham.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Will Hughes. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Jorginho, can he take advantage? That is a tackle and a half. Zaha. Can he put it in? Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Crystal Palace taking on Leeds United. Out of play then, and a Palace throw-in forthcoming. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Disappointing pass. 20 minutes to go. Marquinhos. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Another great challenge. Free kick here. And unable to keep possession. Well, very close to the end of this game, and a performance Liverpool fans are going to remember fondly.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Ten minutes to go then. Alexander-Arnold. Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post. And the danger clear. Messi. On to Ronaldo.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it just highlights his skill level here. He does so well to keep it down. That's a really good half volley.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Running room in the wide position. It might be.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Really good challenge. And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times.
Here's Fabinho.
In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting and now they have the lead. Oh, it might be.
Well, he had the confidence to try his luck and denied only by the post.
Well, the keeper was beaten. He hit it so...
Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals. Ronaldo!
And there it is! 3 goals! In front now, an immense performance.
Can he put it in? Oh, and nearly on target, not quite though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
On to Ronaldo.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction.
It might be.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Is it all right if we just ask you a couple of questions? thank you for your time. Really appreciate that. That's all the questions we have for you.